exponential growth in consumerization, in hyper-personalization of content. I think this industry is going to see big leaps in terms of technology and advancements in animation services as well. The animation IP production segment is steadily growing, mentioned by previous speakers, for localized animation content and characters developed for the Indian market across TV and OTT. OTT broadcasters are partnering with animation studios for original content, localized in Indian languages such as Telugu, Tamil, Marathi, Punjabi, etc. Classic example is Chota Bheem. In fact, Rajiv and entire team of Green Gold, you guys should be really proud of what you've created out of our own city of Hyderabad. And as Arvind Garu has pointed out, OTT has become an extremely important segment. The size of streaming OTT in just the animation content space is now almost 2.9 billion and is growing at the rate of 8% per annum. So therefore, the market potential is huge, and so is the case with VFX industry. Again, this is emerging. In fact, I remember a conversation with one of the studio owners in Hyderabad. So there was a time when our Honorable Chief Minister said, you know, Hyderabad cannot just be a hub for Telugu film industry, but also possibly the entire South Asian film industry, which really encompasses a lot of languages, a lot of diversity, etc. So one of the prominent studio owners in Hyderabad, we were having a conversation, so I said, how much of space would you need to create a world-class studio? He said, about 5 acres. I completely was lost. I said, how is that possible? I thought you film studios were all about scale, you know, you would need thousands of acres of land, etc., etc. He said, no. After VFX has come in, after animation has come in, they have become indispensable part of movie making and content creation. So therefore, what I would really need is some world-class technicians and possibly about 5 acres of wonderful studios from which I can create another Bahubali or another Iga or Magadhira or one of these large, you know, animation and VFX-based movies that have come out of our own Telugu film industry. So therefore, VFX, as we all know, has emerged and has become an indispensable part of filmmaking, cutting-edge work that is happening in our TV industry as well. And the post-production segment, which I'm sure many of these gentlemen who are sitting on the dais and the ladies sitting on the dais would know more about, also have been witnessing great, tremendous growth. In fact, 13% is what I'm told, is at which the post-production sector is also growing. International projects also continue to grow and give lion's share of revenues for VFX industries, which is almost 70% of all the work that happens here. Likewise, even gaming industry, I know IGDC is a part of this event, so even gaming industry for that matter has been growing exponentially. More than 2.3 billion active gamers in the world. And let me remind you, there's only 7 billion people in the world, so 2.3 billion is a huge number. More than 2.3 billion active gamers in the world right now. And this, again, this market, gaming industry, is also pegged at about 140 billion, with digital revenues accounting for 91% of the market, which is nearly $125 billion. Mobile gaming, as was also mentioned, with improved connectivity, with improved speeds, with improved services by our telcos and internet service providers, this is another sector which is only set to grow exponentially.
ఈ వీడియో కనుక మీకు నచ్చినట్లయితే లైక్ కామెంట్ షేర్ చేయండి. మరిన్ని అప్డేట్స్ కోసం సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేయండి.